So it's a win-win. Right, Survivor's End. This is going by fairly fast. It's only been about 20 minutes. We got through three stages, I think. Okay, what's today's gimmick? Extremely high up. Okay. Couple of dragons. That's not too bad. And you, the blue mage. And these guys. Do you guys do anything special? Ignition. Spooky power ignites fire. Okay. Fire invincibility, blah, blah, blah. Skills quickly, and uses less SP for skills. Okay. So nothing too much to worry about. Except. No fair. Oh, wait, you're level 30, though. I got Giga Star and I'm level 30. What am I saying? No fair. I never put him to level 30 on a Fire Mage. I just put him on Star Mage. Whoopsies! Oh well, Star Magic is better. Just gets through all that weakness crap that we all hate. Dang, height problem. I don't think I can stand on that thing. Defend. Defend. And I highly doubt it, but just in case. And let's get Zeric here, because he deserves to have some fun in his life. They don't want to move. Yeah, that's just what I thought. I can't get past that pillar thing. Even if it's not that tough. You know, why didn't you attack? Seriously. Okay, my tanky friend. Defend. And turn. Dragon Kung Fu? Okay, the Kung Fu wasn't really that impressive. Tammy, can you come out here, please? We have to train you up some way. Excessive? Yeah, but I want to get more area. I want her to have a better area with the Mega Heals in the near in the future. Well then. Who's oh? Yeah. I thought there would be a height problem. Well, in any case, whack him. Just do that instead. One down, Zarek. You haven't had much fun today, so... Yeah, I'm not too worried about that coming from you. Yeah, my speed's still in the highs here. Height problem. Damn it. Well, only means two things. How far can you throw him? That works. And she's gone. Composite bow, huh? Yeah, we got all the money in the world. We're almost at a million hell. Coliseum, depth to the putrid courtroom. Okay, what are we up against? Oh boy. Ho ho. Wow. This is... Oh boy indeed. You guys are just far away from these guys here. So, I'm gonna get rid of the archers first, and then put my own archer over here and see what she can do. Some range of you guys. Doesn't really tell me. I think the range is about 5 from where they're standing, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then kind of go diagonally, like so. I should be safe around here. So we'll move up a bit, just slightly. Yeah, so don't go past. Go where he's standing, but don't go past that. So yeah, they're a little out of range. Wonder how well this will. Not very. Yeah. Let's do that. Liliana, are you here? There you are. Let's go Tinkin for later. He can take a hit. And just end turn for now. Ooh. That's gonna be bad. Okay. Well then, Cammy? How do we want to do this? Hold on a second, folks. Sorry, my laptop was about to die there. Had to plug it back in. Okay, so... let's go that one. Oh, I don't have an intel boost. Well, I got a physical boost. Execute! $733, oh my gosh. Right, and do they have a comic weakness? Nope, but you're resistant to fire. Megastar cannot do much. Megastar's not gonna do it. In that case, I'm gonna get rid of you three, because you guys got the attack boost, or somebody got. Okay. I don't know who got the attack boost, but it doesn't seem to be showing too well. Where's Gunther? I thought I put Gunther out here. Guess not. Actually, no. It's a bad idea. I need to get rid of the archers first, so... fire... good, you're both weak to it. And you're just standing right there. You're gone. Face that way. Yeah, these guys don't seem to want to move yet. Well, let's throw him out a bit and defend, please. See what happens. Intern. That's a lot of range. Actually, no, I want Jacqueline in here. Yeah. Okay, as for attack boost, though. Yeah. You, madame, are annoying me. Thank you. Here. You move up here, and... Oh, I got nothing better to use. C215, 178. At this point, it doesn't really matter which one I go for. Move you over there. No, actually. Do that. This is gonna be great. I think you're standing over here. Well, in that case, let me think here. 1, 2, 3. Just trying to finish here. So 1, 2, 3. Who's the bigger threat? You are. And there's a chest. You will probably die from this. I don't really care too much. Be like Sonic the Hedgehog and go forward. I got a Gijo outfit.